Katrina from Paradise Pet Lash, and today I have Zora. We're going to work on brushing out a longer haired coat. So I have my brush here, which is a slicker brush, and it's just a plain brush with a little bed of pins that help to gently remove excess coat and straighten out what she has. I'm going to start by misting out the coat, and this is just a little bit of conditioning water. You can use plain water as well. It just gives the coat a little bit of stretch so it doesn't break as you're brushing. I'm going to use a slicker brush. With the longer hairs, you can go any which way you want on the brush or on the coat. Brush up, brush down, as long as you're getting all the way to the skin. You want to part the coat, work layer by layer, making sure you get all the way down to that skin to remove all tangles. When you think you've brushed enough, grab your comb. You want to use the wide tooth part of your comb and go through the coat. Just to double check that everything is free. If you find another tangle, grab your slicker brush. Do a little bit more with your slicker brush, layer by layer. And try again with your comb. And there you have it.